Alright friends, in this question there are two securities ABC and XYZ. They are correctly priced according to CAPM model. So they say that these formulas of CAPM will work correct on this one. The expected return from and beta of these securities are given below. So friends, 19.8 is the expected return. 17.1 is also the expected return. So when I come over here, I have told you in the absence of information, expected return and CAPM return will be the same. I have told you there are three terminologies: expected return, required return, actual return. Ideally, these three should be different. But in some cases in the examination, they will give you expected return, but which has to be used as what? CAPM return. Alright. So here, I just put it like that. In the absence of info, expected and CAPM return will be the same. Okay. So moreover, they have also told it's correctly priced as per the CAPM model. Okay. So that would also give another implication that this return is not expected return, this return is CAPM return. So friends, basically we can create an equation from this. The equation would be 19.8% is equal to RF plus 1.20 into RM minus RF. We have done a similar type question in class also, friends. The numbers are different here, but 17.10% is equal to RF plus what? 0.90 into what? RM minus RF. This would be equation 1 and this would be equation 2. I'll give you 2 minutes time. Can you solve this equation on your own? In the meanwhile, I'll bring my calculator, friends. I have left it down. Give me 2 minutes, you fill this up. In the meanwhile, I will be back. Alright friends, shall we do it together? So what I'll do now is, I will do equation 1. Let me just take out my calculator. Okay. I'll do equation 1 minus equation 2. Get the answer as 2.7 is equal to 0.30 into what? RM minus RF, right? So it will be 2.7 divided by 0.3 would give me RM minus RF would become 9%. Alright. Now I need to find out RF. So what I will do is I will put this equation in the whole thing. So it will be 19.8. I'll take a fresh page.